In Avid Media Composer version 7, you can now reference media that exceeds HD resolution. This means you can reframe and move around your video image to a certain extent without losing quality. This functionality is similar to the old Avid Pan and Zoom effect, except that you can now point to a video file instead of just a still image. To make this work, the key is to have media that exceeds the resolution of your project's video format. You can view your project's format by clicking on the Format tab within the project window. So, in this example, I'm working within a 1920 by 1080 project. To start, navigate to the File menu and choose AMA Link. Find a high-resolution picture or high-resolution video file on your hard drive, which in this case is a 4K movie file. Then press the Open button. Okay, so now edit the 4K high-resolution video clip to an empty sequence. Then, move the playhead indicator to the first frame of the clip segment. You should see a green dot within the clip segment in the timeline. This means the native video resolution of the file that you are pointing to does not match the project's resolution. Navigate to the upper left corner of the timeline window and press the Effect Mode button. This will launch the Effect Editor window. In the lower right corner of the Effect Editor window, click on the Keyframe Graphs button. Then move over and click on the pink Keyframe button and choose Add to All Parameters. In doing so, this will make keyframing easier when it comes to moving around within the video frame. To preview the area you will be seeing within the 4K video file, click on the box that says Match Project Raster. In doing so, you should see a smaller box appear within the right side of the Composer window. This box represents the area that fits within your project settings. In this case, it's the standard HD size of 1920 by 1080. Now, as you move the box around, you can see the area it represents on the left side of the Composer window. Also, notice how Media Composer automatically creates this pink keyframe based on the position of the wireframe box. This indicates your starting point. Within the right side of the Composer window, move the position indicator to the last frame of the clip segment. Then, place and/or scale the wireframe box. This will represent what you will see at the end of the clip segment. Then go ahead and close the Effect Editor window. Now, move back to the right side of the Composer window and back up to the first frame and press play. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a certified Avid Media Composer training course, visit geniusdv.com.